small town living. It's smaller classes. I think there's only about 40 in the class I'm going to graduate with. At a small school, opportunities can be more limited than at a bigger school or places with more access. But now our school is starting to get more of those opportunities that were never here before.
I was really surprised. Mr. Fowler and I both got an email that said that the company wanted to meet with us about, you know, how they could support us. They sought us out. By Enel coming in and supporting our school, they are supporting our community because they're the same. The students had really wanted something like this the whole time that they were here. Really, this was something that they kind of hoped that we could start, you know, and have this program. We decided to do it May of last year, and then pretty much right when we got back in August, we made the announcement that we were going to have a robotics team.
I'd never heard of like that really being a thing around here, and it was pretty cool to like hear the idea of like getting more into that. Also, because I want to be an engineer, this would be a good thing for me to kind of start dipping my feet in the water a little bit. And also just because it seemed interesting, like it's a whole new thing to try out.
It's always been like a path for me and a passion of mine ever since sixth grade.
It's just as much of a learning thing as it is a social, because usually like Wednesdays after school we'd stay for about an hour and just work on the robot, talk, and have fun, really.
I was the builder, the programmer, and the driver for the most part. I was the only programmer this year. It's exciting to teach people.
I was in charge of our engineering notebook, so I was like handed a lot of the data from what they'd been doing.
We did a lot better than we expected. None of us have really ever done anything like this before, and this exceeded our expectations on what we were able to do.
The judges asked us at State, how many years have y'all been doing this for? And we said, this is our first year, actually. And just based on the look on their faces and their reactions to us saying that, it really hit me how big of a thing we had done. And then I kind of walked out of that room, just smiled, big smile on my face, feeling accomplished at what we've done.
It really made me emotional that we could do that, you know, that our first year that we could form a group of kids together and make it happen here. And that's just a blessing to have a company that will support us. The students are going to be the people that are going to work at the solar farm or build the solar farm. They are our future.